we fall within a very specific niche that we haven't been able to get state funding or federal funding at this moment. And also with a lot of foundations, we don't fall within their grant making space. So we've had to find new ways for us to be able to get funding.
People have taken issue over a 10% admin fee the Colorado Healing Fund takes when collecting donations. The organization says it helps them operate on a $130,000 a year budget. The organization works with partner agencies who don't collect an admin fee for their part in the response to get the money to victims as fast as possible.
They come to us and tell us that this family needs support with maybe their funeral costs are going to be over the allotted amount from victim comp. Maybe it's how to feed the family in the interim in this time. Maybe they don't feel safe going back to their house.
But concerns have been raised over certain partners like the Department of Public Safety and law enforcement in communities that may not be comfortable with those interactions. The group says they hear the concerns and they want to meet people where they are.
We're looking at all options. I would love if we didn't have to take an administrative fee. I really would. Nothing would please me more. So we're exploring several different opportunities.